Cheers.
Go.
Bro, it's still recording. What do you mean action?
Fourth year.
Be fourth year or fifth year?
Fourth year, definitely fourth year.
Probably TY as well.
I'd say TY.
TY, yeah.
Yeah, TY, that was something else.
Maybe fourth year though.
Obviously it was going to be TY for me.
It's probably fourth year.
Definitely fourth year for me as well.
I'd say probably fourth year. Because there's just, we were able to do a lot more. Like free, we had a lot more freedom and we were able to do a lot more stuff.
Anyway.
Fourth year was the best year. Lots of trips. Short days, amazing.
Did you come to school often?
Here and there.
Probably fifth year. Fifth year was crazy. Wouldn't it be nice if we were older? Then we wouldn't have to wait so long. And wouldn't it be nice to live together in the kind of world where we belong?
Send me the location, then I'll be right there. Then make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. We bring girls to his location. No time, no. Send me the location. This year about vacation.
At night, I think of you.
If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. We bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Germany and Holden.
What?
Krakow
and Berlin. I got Eamon O'Mahony to lick some stairs and I got to film it, so that was pretty funny.
And there was the Krakow and Berlin trip.
Yeah.
Berlin, Krakow as well.
I love Poland.
Poland?
I love Poland.
Why?
I love Poland.
I don't believe you.
I love Poland.
Poland?
I love Poland.
Why?
I love Poland.
Shut up.
I know driving by my car, and the road is not so far. Berlin, London, Moscow too, it's my love, I tell you true. When I came to Poland, oh, I saw my car was stolen. It was my favorite truck, I said fucking good morning.
I love Poland.
Poland?
I love Poland.
Why?
I love Poland.
First skiing trip for me.
I got skiing with the boys in fifth year.
Did a skiing trip in fifth year.
This.
thoughts on Mandela, you know, you're driving cars and stuff, very, very fun.
Jesus. It's weird.
Fun.
Yeah, decent, obviously decent.
Full.
Unique.
Yeah, fun.
Enjoyable. Unpredictable.
Trip. I would say random.
So madness.
Yeah, madness. Some madness, yeah.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Adventures.
Yeah, probably variety.
Yeah. Surprising.
Class.
Fun.
Different. Because like every day is just different, you get me?
Fun.
Why do you say boisterous?
Because I am higher level. Fuck everything.
Shit.
I don't know.
That's two words.
Miss Norma.
Miss Norma.
Why?
She can cook up the potions.
The woodwork teacher would be like gaff. One of Mr. Broderick and or Mr. Kinstack is like they can make things, but obviously Mr. Broderick's height might be an issue. So I think I'd go with Mr. Kinstack.
You know, Miss Norma to help us survive and not die. Mm-hmm. Or Mr. Chambers for a few like old shamical folklore.
Hillary would probably be a good one.
Henry running into the door upstairs, smashing the glass.
We had a double business, and halfway through I decided to be nice and give you guys a break. And you know, I said 3 minute break, okay, see you back here, 3 minutes time. I think it was 20 minutes later, I had to go on surgery. So that was the last break that we got in the middle of a double class.
Actually this year, I was walking down the corner, somebody he'll name mentionless Ammo. And decides to go, John. And seems to walk off.
I remember from last week. I don't think I'll ever forget Osama for beating me on that game.
Yo, come on! Come on! Oh shit! Come on! Let's go! Go!
So Darragh Hines, just over there, he broke my leg, basically. Broke my leg, yeah.
Funny experience there. So I remember some of the students in this group had mistaken the Holocaust survivor for Miss O'Dwyer.
Unique.
Bizarre.
Energetic.
Chancers.
Genuine.
You're lovely, friendly,
pleasant.
Pleasant.
In a word, sound. All right.
Entertaining.
Gentleman.
Unpredictable.
Charismatic.
Yeah, I'd go charismatic as well.
How original.
Yeah.
Make sure every week in college is a golden week.
Dominic?
Yeah, I'm gonna go with Dominic.
I don't trust a guy with a
Lothario. He's out with
his the way he was wearing his mullet there, a bit like
him. Oh, yeah.
Easy, Dominic.
Okay, Dominic.
Have to say, Dominic.
Well, hopefully, Aaron Devon never comes to my door.
I would say, German Bob, I'm not gonna let anyone.
Smile.
Smile. Like just anything that happens, just smile. You'll always get to where you need to be. Like that's my advice.
Just
you know what, be yourself and be ambitious.
Never underestimate what you're going to do yourselves. Enjoy what you're going to do over the next couple of years.
Just keep it simple.
Stay loyal to your friends. Look after each other even outside. Because in 20 years' time, you'll still look back at this video and me saying, look after yourselves. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. So, you always look after each other. You can see each other, you might see each other from one end of the year to the next year, but always go back to the way it was. Because I still do it with my friends, the way you're back here. It's the same. Always, friendship is probably the best thing. But you always keep your friends from down the south, always. That's just the way it is.
Carpe diem.
Carpe diem.
Simple as that. Seize the day, boys.
Use every day as an opportunity to better yourself.
Always be normal. Always stay awake. Hey, bro.
Get him on to it.
Yes, I would listen to that.
Oh, yeah, 100%, 100%. Friends, schoolwork would be not too missed, but yeah, obviously, yeah.
Yeah.
You know, they're just a lovely buzz in the school and it'd be hard to replace.
Probably, yeah.
Probably.
No, I'll wait and see, but I probably will.
It's the people, but.
Yeah, I will, yeah.
What will you miss the most?
Probably my friends here and stuff. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We're a very close-knit group of, like, in a year, in this year, so I think it's going to be kind of weird not having that anymore.
Yes. I'll miss, like, just the vibe we had, the people there, just the whole year, I guess.
Probably, yeah.
You
probably.
Said no earlier, man.
Yes.
Yes. I will miss that, so the memories you make here will be unmatched.
Like, I will miss Dallas, like, I've got a lot of friends here that, like, I won't see as often.
Of course, I'm gonna miss my friends.
Oh, who are your friends precisely?
Orlando. Just to name only a few.
Name.
It was a fun experience. There's a lot of memories here, so I will miss it for sure.
I wish there was a way to know you're in the good old days before you've actually left them.
Thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12 passenger van in a small club in Minnesota. And the snow outside of First Ave, I just wanted my name in the star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older. Couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
Told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers.
Wait, hiding behind
you. Wish I didn't drink all the dark glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming.
Wow.
And the stars above, moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you, and that futon, we just begun. On the grass, dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days.
Wow.
Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was.
playing with us about been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know what you got, whoa, whoa, till it goes, whoa, whoa, till it's gone, whoa, whoa, you don't know.
That's a Mexican wave.
No.
keep it.
Alright, sir, over here. Yeah. Have you got any funny memories of our year, Mr. McDonald? That's a quality one. Yeah, love it. Who would you not let date your daughter?
All of you.
Oh, yes! We're making progress!
Go on! One positive aspect of our year. Fantastic.
That's rude.
One negative aspect.
Work ethic.
Thank you.
We've got a chief. Same hairstyle.
What's this, man? Look at Muhammad. Go, William.
No!
Go, William.
What's the name of the ECG guy? He's my favorite. I've never talked to him.
German, what homework are you doing?
This is Matt's homework at 10. What time is it again, Scott? It's, just to be sure.
It's,
so this isn't photoshopped.
It's 10:24.
10:24 a.m. German Ball, student of the year, doing his homework during class.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm recording this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God, you're so fucking happy.
He's on that.
It's on camera.
Peace out.